All right. I feel like using the helmet. Oh boy. Young Grease, Gordon Rantall, did I see his name right? Disciple of Chaos? Oh, Disciple. White Reed armor, White Reed gauntlets, White Reed cleaves. Golden Ruin 6. Invigorating white cured meat. Store already, huh? To read the Vagabond. Vagabond Nighthelm, helm of a knight banished from their motherland, dirty and battered after enduring a lengthy vagabond journey. The visor is broken and can no longer be lowered. Metal armor is heavy, but also sturdy, offering significant damage negation. forgot what category the samurai armor gets put in. I know it's not light. It's not in the magical. It's not the wanderers. It's not in the special. Not in the... I don't know what to call it. Fancy or the bazaar. Not in the military style. Oh, it's in this. See the land that reads on, but where's the new one? Or did I not get a helmet version of that? White reed armor. Armor of the white reeds, fashioned from banded iron plates, worn by the Inaba, head disciples of the great swordsman Okina. Okina? Okina? The Inaba traveled in pursuit of not only the master who abandoned them, but also proper deaths, won honorably through hard-fought combat. To be a white reed is to seek death. Fitting for the Inaba, who desired nothing more than to die by the sword. Less robustness, more focus, less vitality, more poise. I need a bit more stats, except for the pierce and fire. Weird to see how it looks. Not bad. One shoulder. Is this one's two shoulder, right? Yeah. Right, the Vagabond stuff. Vagabond knight armor. Chest piece of a knight banished from their motherland. Dirtied and battered after enduring a lengthy vagabond journey. The crest emblazoned on the front is worn and dingy, no longer able to evoke sentiment. Metal armor is heavy, but also sturdy, offering significant damage negation. Okay, gauntlets. White reed gauntlets. Gauntlets of the white reeds, fashioned from banded iron plates, worn by the Inaba. Head disciples of the great swordsman Okina? The Inaba traveled in pursuit of not only the master who abandoned them, but also proper deaths, won honorably through hard-fought combat. To be a white reed is to seek death, fitting for the Inaba, who desired nothing more than to die by the sword. Damn it. I forgot to read the feet version. Where is the Vagabond version? Vagabond Knight Greaves. Greaves of a knight banished from their motherland, dirty and battered after enduring a lengthy vagabond journey. Metal armor is heavy but also sturdy, offering significant damage negation. White Reed Greaves. Greaves of the White Reeds fashioned from banded iron plates worn by the Inaba, head disciples of the great swordsman Okina. The Inaba traveled in pursuit of not only the master who abandoned them, but also proper deaths, won honorably through hard-fought combat. To be a White Reed is to seek death, fitting for the Inaba. Inababa? Inaba? Inaba? Is it Inaba? Not Inababa. Inaba? Fitting for the Inaba, who desired nothing more than to die by the sword. Inaba? 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 Is it Inaba or Inaba? I was thinking of the preceptors. Oh boy, this is gonna be much harder. Yep, I'm already fucking up. And I haven't even found the snail yet. Healed. Ah, great. I am not gonna do good on this one. So if I hadn't fell, oh, I stopped. Damn it! Material leaf by 5. Golden rune 10. Heroes rune 1. Even arc by 1. I'm pretty sure even if I fight it normally, I'm not gonna get anything, right? Damn it!